So up we go. Excuse my coughing and sputtering here. Second line. One cool chap. Alex Attack to the nail. On the quest will go out wide. So set to go. The Just One Smile Sprint. Round it comes. She is the fave. Let's see what happens here. We're off. It gets away all right. Just One Smile and showing a bit of speed with that. There is Kiwi Boy at Onderquest working into the race now is to the nail. Let's follow the link back there by Manila Bala. Big gap in the field. We go to Wong Wei at the tail of the field. There we've got back there now. Would have been one cool chap and as they swing for home, it's all Just One Smile. Easy. Second and to the nail. Nice. Then we go back there now to Kiwi Boy followed home here by Manila Bala. Little gap in the field there. Wong Wei Onderquest. No followed tail is there now. One cool chap and Alex Attack never worked into the race at all. 18.25 on the board. Follows up the railway win with a big win. 18.25. Railway run was an 18.37. The 5, the 6, the 3, and the 7. They looked the 4, and they were the 4 as they've hit the wire to 13.77 home here. And she's just been too good. Once she broke the boxes. Good run here, the 6. Watch that next time. They're 4.25 lengths by 1 length. The first split, we'll get that in a moment or two for you. Here they go. Just jumped out nice. Got across, didn't get touched up at all. Six is in behind there, out wide. The 8 on to Quest, that drifted out. There might have been a bit of trouble at the back. The 1's run out, caused problems for the 4 and the 9 there. It was the one long way. But nice win, Just One Smile goes back to back there for the Craig Kennels. Beating the 6 to the nail, first look in the north. And